Good evening, guys. Welcome everyone to stream. Thank you, Zai, for the host. As always, that is very much appreciated. My mic is just sitting a little bit high. So it feels better. I think we will just jump straight into it tonight. We're just continuing our Jedi Order playthrough. I don't know actually what we're really up to at this stage. I'm trying to actually remember now. We're in a temple. We solved a puzzle from memory. Shit, I'm really actually trying to remember now. Do we really have to do all this again? No, we don't. We got the... Yeah, for some reason I'm going the wrong way. We unfroze the door and this is what it revealed. That would be so insanely cold. Oh. Or maybe not. Looks like it's got some sort of thermal heating. Where's my desktop audio? There we go. So you guys can actually hear the game.
Cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here.
Well, I'm glad they actually explained that.
It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any kyber crystal. It chooses you.
Interesting.
Kinda like you.
That didn't sound good. Find your kyber crystal.
Just a little shake. It'll be okay.
Oh, that's not sounding great.
Let's hope it holds.
Guess we just keep... Oh, shit. Oh, I hate these things. Whoa.
Close one.
Yep.
Call's getting stronger. Let's hurry.
Feels a little bit suspicious that we would have a meditation point right here. Makes me feel like some shit's about to go down. I don't even know where I thought I was going then. Nowhere by the looks of it.
It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. It's them. How did they find us here?
Oh, shit. I've got no, further up there. Hey, hang on. Maddie, sorry, let me just pause the game so I can catch up there for a sec. Drive me before I go set up. Oh, okay, you're streaming tonight as well, Maddie. Awesome. Yeah, no, that makes sense. That's awesome. You got your sub emote. That's fantastic, Maddie. Congratulations on that. And yeah, absolutely, man. I'm probably not going to be doing a long stream tonight, so I'll swing by after for a bit. What are you planning on playing tonight? Doesn't look like he's gonna climb up, does it? Ah, awesome. What are you up to in Death Stranding now? Hey, James, thanks for stopping by, man. Thank you so much. That's not what you want. Oh, wow, they've dropped me back here. That's harsh. How'd the rest of your stream go today, James? Look, ask me again in a little while. I'm still, I'm trying to, it's amazing how quickly you lose the muscle memory of a particular game. Like, I feel like I've jumped back into it, but I'm still sort of trying to, shit. Find my bearings again, so to speak. So at the moment, on the last time we played this, our saber got damaged, so we're looking for a new kyber crystal. Yeah, I've noticed your Dragon Age streams, you've had some issues. Is it? Oh, I don't know how I. That was fluke. Get a yellow one. Well, I don't know if I actually am going to get a choice, Mr. Carter. And thank you so much for stopping by. It's always good to have you. Now. You own the game on Origin Service and both. Okay, so they just conflict. Non-hair washing day. Does that mean you're allowed to watch streams on non-hair washing days, does it, Owen? Oh.
Where did you last see him?
Correct.
He was heading into the caves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
Okay. Interesting. That droid is going to be problematic considering we don't have a lightsaber at the moment. Oh, wow, okay. There's another two.
BD, stim!
No. Don't need the stim. Alright, forget that. That's not gonna work. There we go. I finally passed the mission I was stuck on and put the trophy for We Need You. Complete episode 2, Amelie, and the trophy for Catcher Crusher, Defeated Catcher. Okay, awesome. I'm trying to remember. It's been quite a while since I've played it now. Try and stick the landing. Cal, don't run off the edge. Okay. Yeah, some games are like that though. You only play them on stream. Ah. I'm back here. I think I was actually where I needed to be. Yeah, pretty much all my gaming these days, Maddie's just on stream.
I can see it shining.
Ooh. What color is it though, I wonder? Yeah, of course, man. I love having you guys here keeping me company. Yeah, it has its evil moments, absolutely. Not all games can be nice and relaxing, I guess. You're looking forward to my ASMR channel. I don't know if it's going to be a channel, but I get the feeling I'm going to have to maybe have a go at doing an ASMR stream at some point. Might put people off though. They might want a refund on their subscriptions and so on. Even just watching this level makes me feel cold. I did the very start of the game before I did do my first stream.
Speedy, don't come any closer.
Oh. Well, that's unfortunate. Sorry, Maddie, that scene cut in right on your me reading your message then. Oh. Himself. So what other games do you want to stream, Maddie, once you finish up with Death Stranding? Oh, come on, Cal, don't freeze. You can do this. How was your weekend, Mr. Carter, if you're still here with us? I hope it was a good one. Looks like it's a blue crystal. Well, that's unfortunate. Can't he just look for another one? Jeez, his hair dried quick, didn't I?
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's a good way.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave. Persistent as you have been, and you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this?
Thanks for the clip, James. I'll have to take a look at that.
Total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored.
So if the little robot is in the hologram, who was filming it? Like, how's he got a recording of himself?
And I believe in whom you choose.
Or am I just being really picky?
Them for me. See, I believe in you too, buddy.
See, now you gotta get up, Cal.
Yeah, you're right.
Isn't there a way a Jedi is supposed to be able to heal a broken crystal? One second to grab a sip of drink, and straight away the game's back. Oh, so this is cool. You can choose what color you want. So what do we got? A light blue. We've got what looks like pink. kind of a blue purple, green, purple, like an orange and a yellow. Well, I guess you mentioned I should get a yellow one, Mr. Carter, so we'll go with that. Seems to have gotten over the fact that the crystal broke rather quickly. Ah, that's what you want to see. Now we're ready to rebuild the order. Split saber. Ah, that's nice. So we've got single, double, and now split. Well, I had my choice. I went with yellow on your recommendation, Owen. So let me just catch up here and chat for a second. Took me a long time. You had someone ask you to play something else. That's yeah, that's not really on. If you go to someone's stream, you should be you shouldn't be asking them to change their game for something you want to see.
Beware it, Padawan. You do not choose your crystal; it chooses you.
Let's meditate, get our stims back. Block is now. Oh, wow, where did they all come from? Massive army of them.
Help! Jedi is recovering. So fast. Watch out, he's deadly. Impact.
Oh, what? More of them? Okay, I'm beginning to wonder now if I'm supposed to actually, No, I'm not shaking. Yeah, I know, right? Oh no. I'm really glad that last guy didn't kill me. No way. Oh, come on, are you serious? A whole army of these guys. Ah, these guys are a pain. So I can... No, stop fighting each other. So I can just let them take each other out, hopefully. I don't know who the good ones are and which are the bad ones now. I'm just gonna have to fight everybody. So good.
Hey, bud, Stim.
Sorry, buddy. There's no point leaving just one of you alive. Okay, that's not something I can get into. Wow, that... I have no stims left.
They've taken over Ilum.
Are you alright?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Wow, it sounds like you've had some good quality people in your streams there, Maddie. Yeah, it was a shame that all that stuff went down with Konami and Kojima. Come on, block man. And the dude up the top there's got a rocket launcher to top it off.
Need an assist,
that I feel like that's an understatement. No, that's fine, buddy, you can. Hope I'm going the right way. Oh crap. That's not what I wanted. I wonder if I can what? They can't get me. Block, parry, thrust. Scanning under here. Oh, about the geysers that are heating the water. Okay.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our plan. Don't let them forget that.
That doesn't sound good. Taking the shot. Ah. Try and defeat these damn things. There we go. I swear I heard troopers down there. Ah, there they are. Yeah, I hope many of the streamers I watch drop by at times. Yeah, that's always a good feeling when people you've watched drop by. Oh, that's great. You've been getting getting newer people coming by too, Maddie. That's fantastic. It means that whatever promoting you're doing for your channel is obviously working quite well. It's good fun. Oh, damn it. That's not what I wanted to do. Ah, damn it. That's not what I wanted to do. Alright, I'm gonna kind of cheat here, but not. They don't seem to be able to climb walls, so. Well, you're always good fun to chat with, James. Even in your streams, when you're playing Fallout or Dragon Age, we always have good conversation. Oh, wow. That worked out well. I really enjoyed having you read through the hearing you read through the lore books that you found today. What's that supposed to be? Talking about today, James, that particularly caught my interest was the guy who was making the golems.
Every star destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If we get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Well, that's, yeah, that's. Oh, wow. Oh, bloody hell, there's two of them.
Help, BD.
Ah, damn it. Blew me straight back onto the. Oh, come on. This is. Let's retreat here. I know one of them I've done. Inflicted a fair amount of damage on. Which one is it? There we go, one's down. Again for a second. Pilot. feel a bit bad for the poor pilot. A few streams I've done. Oh, okay, you've done a few at 1 a.m. A 13-hour stream. That's impressive, Maddie. That's fantastic that you've been getting raids too.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you.
Yeah, we did it.
I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. Bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
It is the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. We're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Not now, I got work to do.
Oh. Why did the game give me an option to talk to him then? Not a pack of Lamingtons, no.
We could head back to Bogano. Might be more to discover there with your improved skills.
So what have we got? Return to Dathomir. Oh man, Dathomir was a pain of a planet. Well, they're not. I'm sure there's probably gluten-free ones around, though, these days.
Definitely.
It's time I faced them.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own.
Here for you if you need me.
I'm trying to remember who he's going back to Dathomir to face.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
That was quick. Sometimes it's the way of it though, Maddie. Like the last couple of weeks, my streams have dropped off a bit, which is hasn't been part of my plan. It's just other stuff going on.
Any bets on what horrible thing will happen this time? More dead things, giant spiders.
I think you just have to hope that the people that that follow and support you, you know, understand that and all come back when you do stream.
I could use some help out there if you want to join me.
What? Why would I ever do that? No, I'm not going out there. What do you want, Cal?
Nothing. Just kidding.
Well, I'm glad my fear of a painful death by zombie witches makes you a little bit more at ease. Now hurry up and let's get out of here.
Hold that thought.
Get out of here. We only just arrived. I still can actually work out what we're doing. So what have I got to do? Retrieve an Astrium from the tomb of Khajiit. I'm not even seeing that marked on the map anywhere. So I guess that green door saying it's available, I guess that's where I'm going. Looks like it should be fairly straightforward. Oh wow, there's a hole. They have taken their vitamins since I was last here, they weren't this strong. Actually, it's probably more like I'm just that out of practice. Whoa. Okay, so the hologram map doesn't stop you from getting attacked or discovered. Yeah, I've got a few I've got on auto-host too, Maddie. I think it definitely helps. And the streamers appreciate it because it gives them a bit of exposure they might otherwise not get. Oh, I've gone right past the what I was looking for. Have I? You're so excited. I don't know what I talk about on it though, James. That's the thing. What am I missing here? Or is it just a shortcut? Wow, it looks like I gotta trek a heck of a way to get this thing. A bit because I'm going to meditate and it's going to bring those two ones I just killed straight back. Ah. At least I didn't lose too much health from them, which is good. Sorry, I keep going back to this map because I want to make sure I'm actually going in the right direction. Yeah. just talk or snack quietly. Well, I don't imagine listening to me snack would be particularly interesting. They've removed so many of the... Oh, that's interesting. Must have been seeing how six streamers being hosted. Oh wow, six in a day, that's good. So I wouldn't have my channel up, just depending on how long the hosted stream is going for. Okay. So what time are you starting your stream tonight, Maddie? Hey, Sai, welcome, man. Good to see you again. Things are going well. How about for yourself? Oh, I'm not looking forward to this. James, oh my goodness. I will definitely, yeah, I'll have to jump on and have a look at that clip and post it for you. I know, I saw that post, Sai. I was gutted, I wasn't able to make it, but a busy day with the kids, so yeah, unfortunately just it wasn't possible for me. Oh, bloody hell. Bloody hell, this is, wow, this is crazy.
Some Jedi, huh?
You're a doctor. Yeah, no, look, we did have a good day, there's no doubt there, but I guess I was more disappointed to miss it because it's the first time we've been on in a while. And it would have been good to catch up, but it's just luck of the draw sometimes. Oh, thanks for the hug, Sai. That's it, yeah, that's it. Man, they've dropped me all the way back here. Oh. Soba went well. I was actually hoping, I thought I'd have got it finished on Friday night, but we didn't. So I couldn't even tell you how close to the end I am at the moment. Well, that's interesting. Those two characters aren't there now. So I definitely hope, Sai, that this, because because obviously the plan is to stream it again on Friday night, that we'll knock it off then. I hope. And then the trick will be to find whatever the next game is. I don't think there can be too much more to go for it. So mad. At times, yeah.
Master. You were wrong to return here unarmed.
Not unarmed.
You think that lightsaber proves you a Jedi?
No. Facing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
Then let us see what manner of death your courage brings.
I forgot this was the guy I was facing.
The weapon you wield is still mine, apprentice. Exhaust yourself when you lost your lightsaber.
It's kind of weird though, there's no health bar on him, which
show me what you are truly capable of.
Doc Maul like that, Sayak. these guys. I absolutely hate these guys. Fighting. What are you doing? Calm down.
We can win, brother.
Get up close. Bloody hell, these guys are
moving.
Smashing me. Ah, where am I? Bloody stuck in a corner. Target, so oh, finally, wow,
I need a stim, buddy. Back to normal.
I see you down there.
Not the red one. He took off. It always worries me a little bit when they do that. I probably could have run past those two brothers I just fought and gone straight for this.
chose to return. Brave, but not wise.
Maybe. Marin, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terra Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire, I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters, until I was left alone. The dead.
I wonder how she escaped.
Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything. Malikos was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
You will need this.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
Malikos lies ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocence. Oh, so have I got to fight this guy now?
We'll be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
Let's go, BD.
Oh, this could be the next infuriating bit, guys.
Alcestis.
Malikos.
Welcome home. Please begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi Order? Oh, you poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. We were stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded. By endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malikos. We stand here now, the chance to learn, to rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. How can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
Don't listen to him, Cal.
Will be your grave. The only coward runs.
Damn, I wish I had more stim packs. Man, this guy's pretty brutal.
Up here.
Avoid death forever.
trying to work out what this other gauge above his head is. Definitely not going to beat you this time, Malakos. I think the Jedi Master might have hit tonight's wall's eye. I find the bosses in this game usually give me a bit of grief. That was only our first encounter with him, but I just have an inkling this is going to be the next sticky point for us. And the fact they give you these two guys right before you have to battle. Brothers, an intruder. So you chew through all your damn, go on, go through. There we go. Nice. Problem is, if I don't get past them without any damage, I don't have enough, stim packs. I don't know about Speedrunner. The only game I've speedrun to date is Full Throttle. Strike on him yet. Good shot, though. Oh, I don't know how we dodge that, guys. No, you asked me to, Malakos. Yeah, he kind of is, sorry. Help. Well, yeah, he doesn't have stimpak side, but I'm not sure he needs them. He's absolutely smashing me.
Good for nothing, Jedi.
Oh, I'm done. You know, outside there would be no chance of that happening. She cannot stand Star Wars and she's not a gamer, so this would I don't even think she'd come into the room to have a look at what was going on, let alone have a go at it. Oh, absolutely. It was a great Christmas gift. It would have given her dislike for Star Wars. It would have hurt her to go in the shop and pick it up. So what is going to be the trick to beating this guy?
Let's go. Again. Oh, he blocked it.
You are not powerful enough. My mind is shot.
That wasn't fair.
Here, buddy.
He doesn't seem. It feels like he doesn't roll fast enough to get out of the way of this guy's attack.
I need something, buddy.
I'm just gonna let him kill me at this point.
Totally useless.
Now, why can't he come back as a Force ghost, like in the films, and just take this guy out that way? So have you got much on for the week, Si? I suspect doing more work on your... Ah, you bastard. That's exactly what I don't want. Given how difficult this boss is, I think it's really harsh that they stick those three guys right outside the entrance to his... chamber.
Let's head out.
Totally useless. My mind is gone. The only cowards run.
How is it? Can't break through this guy's... Like, I feel like that took way longer than it should have to get a single strike on him. Strike him. What the hell was that, Cal? You got there and just stood there.
The only coward run. I won't let you strike me down.
Come on.
Come, kill me if you dare. The only cowards run.
Oh, come on.
Too slow.
I don't know how he...
Kill me if you dare. You owe me delay, you know. Come on.
Oh, he's making me feel pretty useless, I gotta say. Absolutely getting smashed by him.
Lucky hit!
Stupid, I'm trying to.
Strike me down! The only cowards run. You're wretched.
Not even close. Not even a little bit. Run here to try and get past these guys.
He's withdrawing.
Oh, you bastard. Got me again. So if anyone watching perchance has played this and has any tips against this guy, by all means, throw them in chat. Can break his block down, that's when he's
the only coward's run. Shall not hit me.
So that's when he's at his most vulnerable, when that white. Ah, you bastard.
Another step.
Oh, come on, piss off. Oh. Don't even know how I knocked him then. Ah, prick.
I need help, bud.
Strike true,
help, please.
Hey, Albatross, thank you so much for the follow, man. Welcome to the stream. But he's absolutely killing me at the moment.
Cannot avoid death forever.
I'm not even getting close to touching him. Have you played this game yourself, Albatross? Yeah, it's got a lot of Dark Souls elements to it. The bosses are insanely hard. And I'm not even playing on the hardest difficulty either. And then trying to get through stuff like this just to get to the boss.
I hear you.
So I keep all my stim packs and have full health. He's gonna absolutely destroy me this time. He's so damn quick. So how far into it did you get Albatross when you played? Oh, come on, fair go. This is the first time we've made it here, but unless he gives up.
I was wrong to think you could stand with me.
Oh, I just asked Albatross how far you made it into the game.
You have no right to block the mirror. No right to our magic.
I'm not dead yet, but I've got, like, no health.
Strike me down.
What am I gonna do? Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm quick, but I'm not that quick. Oh, what? Death of me for the first time. Thanks, Maddie. When I finish up, I'll check if you're live and drop by and say good day. I would definitely say, Albatross, that Death of me is the hardest planet. the Night Brothers or whatever they're called that you go up against. They're just insanely tricky. Oh, now I gotta go through all that again.
You, come here.
No worries, Elvish. Also, thank you so much for the follow on for stopping by. Hopefully, we'll catch on stream another time.
After the intruder.
I was really hoping that scene we saw might have been a bloody halfway point for the battle, but clearly not. I definitely want to kill you, you old fart, but he does not go well against those the double-handed strike. Man, come on, fair go. Shit.
Here, buddy.
Fight me. Only cowards run.
It's not running, it's called. Ah, keep hitting him. I think he's actually just gone into his next stage without, without the scene. Okay, this is just ridiculous. Stamina drop before attacking, then do QST on second attacks, and on the third do a split attack or leaping slash. Thing is, how do I get his stamina down without actually attacking him? Alright, so let's... I appreciate the tips there, Owen. Oh, these respawn times. Block his attacks. Okay. got stuck then for a second. Yeah, we're going for time. Nearly 11. Alright. We'll probably have a few more attempts at this, guys, before we call it a night. Or, of course, if we beat him beforehand, then that's all for better. Oh, that's an interesting glitch. Doesn't seem to drain his stamina though. Blocking him drains mine. I think me blocking does more good for him than for me. Well, I definitely think there's a lot of
help me, BD. Hit me.
Try that again.
Why does he stupidly need force power to do his split saber attack? That's really frustrating because that seems to be the best one he has against this guy.
Right here, bud.
Ah, son of a bitch.
I will take your life.
Actually, trying a jump attack. I haven't actually tried much of those.
Won't
Jedi.
Ah, oh, piss off. That's definitely his own.
Only cowards run.
I swear his dodges feel so much quicker than mine. Closer, guys, but I still don't think this is gonna be. Ah, this freaking rampage he goes on after him. Shit. Sent me a link. Where did you send the link to? Defeat him with ease. That's a big call. Yeah, I saw that. Let's have a look, see what it says while it's loading. Defeat on a second attempt. Yep, I've got that. To get 3 hits after depleting his stamina, yeah. But for maximum damage, you should do normal strikes for the first and second attack, and on the third, go for your split attack, okay? Which will deal far more damage than a third regular attack. Okay. Otherwise, look at freeze chain of unblockables, yeah. Yeah, he's unblockable with a flurry of blows. That's what's been catching me. Hurling the giant rocks. Yep, that's a fun one he's got. Throw both sabers. To summarize in his article, I found Milikos to be a fairly easy boss to understand. Well, why didn't you block that button? bowcaster shot. So it's interesting because I've been using the double block to break down his stamina, but it seems like I'm better to save that. Yeah. Now that was interesting because I didn't even push. Wow, that's, they're not kidding when they say that that does more damage. That absolutely smashed him. Well, we started off well, but... Oh, come on. We actually started off really well, and then... It just absolutely went to shit. I don't think he likes so much of his health being taken off so quickly. Seems to be the key is using that double strike use that double strike against him when his stamina's down. Ah, damn it. Why don't they just put the checkpoint to face him inside the arena here? Hammerman, welcome. I hope you slept well. I don't actually know it off the top of my head, no. Not a story of the Jedi, no, they probably wouldn't. I can't believe after such a good round with him previously, he just got absolutely destroyed. I'm not 100% sure. He's a guy called Telos who was on Dathomir. He's not... It seems like he was a Jedi that became corrupted by the power that was on the planet, but he doesn't... It doesn't seem like he's Sith. But either way, he's a real pain in the arse. I found you, intruder! So probably only gonna have another. What's the time now? 11:15. Probably go till only 11:30 tonight, I think, guys. So we'll see what happens first, whether I beat him or. Well, we've run out of time. Oh, you jackass, why didn't you do the double attack on him? There we go. That was a bit better. Spin that he does. Oh, come on.
Only cowards run.
You prick. Oh, he's loads of fun, Hammer. Loads of fun. So what are you going on for your day, Hammer? Distract me with something.
Brothers, an intruder!
You... Yes. Have you got study on today, or are you just going to have another pretty cruisy day with some Celeste, or... Maybe some Resident Evil 4. Damn it, I just missed the double strike on him. Dodge, 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 dodge. How is it when he leaps in the air like that, he's somehow able to change his trajectory on where he lands? problem is he blocks every force action I use against him. Again, he pushes me away before I get that double strike. And again, the cutscene's gonna play out. I've got no health. Oh, you're close to the end of Plague Tale already. That was quick. Is it quick, or have you just put a lot of hours in each day you've played it? Unless I beat this guy first, close to 10 hours. Oh wow, so it's quite a short game then. As I was saying, unless we beat this guy first, probably only going to have another couple of goes at this. Sometimes I feel with these bosses, it's almost, you can understand some of their patterns, but it's still, you got to be blessed by the RNG gods to after that.
You will not miss it.
Hit me.
Oh, what?
I'm too quick for you. You're wretched.
Okay. Doing alright this time round, guys. It's, unless he pulls bullshit like that. There you go.
Little help,
BD. Oh, you more frustrating than getting killed during that stim animation. Oh, that wasn't cracking it, trust me. I think I'd end the stream before I really cracked it, Owen. But I probably am going to have to make this the last run at it, so let's, fingers crossed this one goes well. Otherwise, it's to be continued. That's not a great start. So I thought I was just going to run off the edge then.
Good for nothing, Jedi. Only cowards run. Mind is sharp.
Come on. Yes. Oh, almost got two doubles in. Far away.
Come on. Oh, you're a quick one.
Right here, bud.
How did he bloody hit me then? Hey, Cammy, thank you so much for the raid, man. You've, actually kind of caught me right towards the end of my stream.
Another step.
Good Jedi.
Ah, this is
BD here.
How was your stream? How was your stream, Cammy? Yeah, it becomes an addiction when you get stuck on these points. I know I said one more, but let's go one more. So you're playing Black Ops 4, Cammy. How are you finding that? I haven't played a Black Ops game since far out. What was the very first one that came out on PS4? Was it called Ghosts? I think it was. It was one of the first dual releases where they had it on PS3 and 4. and if you purchased it on PS3, you got a code to redeem it on PS4 on release. That was the last time I played a COD game. It's got some tough luck with the games, but still had time to chat. It was just a bit of fun. It was never a brilliant game. Actually, maybe I did play another one after that. What was the one that had Kevin Spacey in it?
Don't fall behind.
Come, kill me if you dare. Decent defense. The only coward.
Advanced Warfare, yeah, that I really enjoyed that one. Forget that damn flurry that he has there. Forget that too. Come on, why can't I get bloody combos like that against him? Sooner, mystery lady, with your
Let's finish this.
Yeah, we're not gonna finish it this time around though. Stamina. Alrighty, guys, it's I know Maddie, who is in. All right, do you want one more hammer? Yeah, that's disappointing. Maddie said that he was going to be streaming and he actually doesn't appear to be on. I was going to throw him a raid, but if he's not on, can you dodge into him? I don't think so, Hammer, but I'm certainly be prepared to give it a shot. Hate taking damage on that part.
Get the outsider.
See, some of the other bosses, once you've hit the cutscene within the battle, that becomes your return point, but doesn't seem the case with this one. Okay, so no, you can't dodge into him, Hammer. At least not in that instance, anyway. Oh. Damn it. Well, this is not going to be it, guys. I can tell you that straight up. No, why didn't he do the bloody double strike? Alright, yeah, that's it. Who's on? Maddie is, yeah, unfortunately still not on. So I think we'll give Looper Wolf a raid. She's another streamer from Melbourne. What's she actually playing tonight? Let's have a quick look. Playing her way through Witcher 3. I think she's inspired by the Netflix series. I've seen her playing that a few times now. No worries, Owen. Thanks for sticking around and for the link. I'll have to have another read through it, see if there's any good advice there. I don't know what to use to bridge the gap there, Hammer, but we'll see. To be continued, guys. Thanks everyone who's hung out tonight, to our Cammy Morgs for the raid and Albatross for the follow. I hope you guys all enjoyed the stream. And we will catch you all next time. Follow on Twitter or join Discord. I'll be posting on there when I'm next live. All right, good night, guys.